Hi everyone, my name is Angela Kimara. I'm one of the pastors here at Mavuno. I'm so excited about the Be the Spark Challenge. Guys, we are going to go through a wonderful experience of walking with someone. It's an opportunity to walk with someone and spur on someone's faith. I was having a conversation with my daughter this week. We were taking a walk and my daughter turned to me all of a sudden and said, "Mom, why doesn't God kick Corona?" Because to her, Corona is a guy who just walks around the neighborhood and is, you know, preventing, you know, her moving forward in her life. And I realized we just come from the supermarket. She couldn't enter the supermarket. She doesn't go to school. There's limited amount of interaction that she's having in this season, and she just doesn't get it. It got me thinking about my friends and my colleagues who are also battling what life looks like for them in this season, trying to figure out their careers and what it means for them in business. People are trying to figure out how to do family, how to engage in this season. There's so much going on. Well, people, I want us to invite you to have an opportunity to do life and spur someone's faith on, to discuss what meaning and purpose looks like in this season. And we're gonna do this through this Be the Spark Challenge. Let me tell you how the Be the Spark Challenge works. I'm gonna share with you three S's. The first S is search. Search and identify 3 to 6 people that you can walk with in this season. This could be your family, or it could be nieces and nephews, it could be colleagues at work, it could be peers in a sector that you love to work in. I want you to identify them and invite them to do this journey with you in the next season. The second S is sign up. So I want to invite you to sign up. Go onto our website, which is provided below me, and sign up for this experience. Perhaps you've been joining our community online and you want to participate more, sign up and join community. Perhaps you've been in Mavuno for a while. I want to invite you to lead and move to the next level. So I'm excited because we're actually going to be using one of the tools that we've had for 15 years, which is Mizizi. This is our greatest tool to begin a journey with someone or to discuss meaning and purpose in our lives. And so this version of Mizizi is revamped, you guys. We're going to have weekly devotions from our senior pastor, Pastor Muridi Wanjao. We're going to have weekly facilitation guides and tools that are available to you online. We're going to have an e-version of Mizizi. I'm just excited. We have a new week that has been added to the Mizizi book. And so I'm excited about what God is going to do. So I want to invite you, sign up. You don't want to miss out. The third S is start. We're starting on the 6th of September, so that means when you have a couple of weeks to identify our people, a couple of weeks for you to get yourself familiarized with the resources. But you guys, it's going to be an amazing experience. Be the spark.